Alexander Ciprian, and this is my vlog for Compact 2019 Converge. So, ayan. So, for the day, nagpe-prepare kami ngayon. Siyempre, hindi nyo ako maririnig, di ba? Kasi malapit ako sa speaker. Converge, yan, for Compact. So, ayan. Ayan. So, ito yung, ayan, yan yung mga, ito yung mga kaklasiko. So, yung ano namin, yung duty namin ngayon for today is kami yung magiging production team para sa event na to. So, we will handle all the technicals, the floor directing, and, yeah. Let's see. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari sa buong araw ngayon. My mind makes noises, too much. I feel like I'm slowly losing myself. I'm afraid that I need help.
And huwag kayong ma-discourage sa rejections.
Talaga, yung creativity, kung paano mo siya i-present, kung paano mo siya i-execute yung ganitong quality ng videos. So ako, I'm proud na siguro ngayon nag-evolve na rin yung mga works ko. Pag nakikita nyo,
ng mga tao, and then ng shows, para makapag-full on launch kami.
So the challenge is, how can you rise? How can you stand out? So the only way for you to do that is, of course, the basics, the grades and everything. But you have to tell a great story so that when you are interviewed, you will be memorable.
Upon listening on the talks of our esteemed speakers, documentarist Christopher Brugada, filmmaker Silver Belen, journalist Sheila Tagaro, and public relations practitioner Mervin Wenke, I realized an insight that they all had a common ground into. Storytelling is really of essence. Regardless of what platform you have, at the end of the day, story matters. As an aspiring journalist, I am really inspired to take foot on being that person who has to tell the story for everyone to hear and to become the voice of the voiceless.
That was a wrap for today's event. Nakaraos po tayo. Surprisingly, nakatapos po tayo ng isang event na maayos. And thanks to these people. Hey! Ayan, hi guys! Ayan, thanks to these people. Sila yung mga tao sa likod ng event na to. And without them, without our collective effort, and as well sa mga sections ng COM, and at the same time sa sections ng Jor 2-1, tapos na rin. Nakaraos naman kaming lahat. So, ayun! Ayun, so again, thank you for watching this vlog. And sana maraming, sana maganda yung maging kalalabasan nitong vlog na to. Okay, ayun, congrats guys! Congrats! Congrats! Bye-bye!